Well, with this right there, Hudson and Bulls are already out there. The Lakers have the ball. You want to keep these on.